the gaming plan. Welcome back to some more Pokemon Omega Ruby. So there is a gym here. I'm over here thinking like, oh yeah, there's not a gym here. There's a gym right there. I'm stupid. So that is actually the next gym we gotta fight. So let's see. Let's see. The mixed combination. I don't remember this gym at all. I'm not gonna lie. So I'm guessing psychic type? That's what I'm guessing. Yep, Kadabra. That's a psychic type Pokemon right there. So psychic hates dark? Right? I don't remember. I don't know. I hope it's dark. If it's dark, that's level 2. I don't know. Yes, okay. Thank God. Whew. I was gonna get right there thinking it wasn't freaking gonna be dark. I thought it was gonna be the other way around. Hey, leveled up. Leveled up. All the levels. Alright, so this is gonna be easy. This way. Let's fight him. Another Kadabra. How much Dark Pulse do I have? Oh, I still got like 23, so I'm fine. All good. God, yeah. Ah, that didn't do much. Let's try it again. Nice. Defeated. Alright, we gotta turn this one now. I'm guessing we gotta go this way, maybe? Leaf Blade. Because it's a rock type. Nice. Hyper Beam? Is that even a good move? I don't want Hyper Beam. Starmie? Leaf Blade. Damn it. Ooh, nice, that went through. Defeated. Alright, let's Let's go down here. Let's get you. Just defeat her. A psychic type. Well, isn't that a fairy type now? I don't know. Use Dark Bolt. Why? Is that a psychic type? Apparently it is. Oh, I bet it really kill him. Just use Cut. Barely. Keep using some Pokemon. Dark Pulse. So freaking close. Cut. Level 53. 36. Let's go back up here. Can I not go back? Let me see. Go up this way. Over here. We gotta fight this lady now. I totally forgot that Pokemon exists. Is it a psychic type? Looks like more like a normal type. Looks so boring and plain. It's just a freaking bell. It's just a bell. Activate that. There we go. Now we can go and fight the gym leader now. It's just by hand though. Damn it. It's all good though. I ain't tripping. Akadabra. Get the bro. Use the dark of the pulse. That did nothing. You're dead. Keep using the same Pokemon. There's no need for me to switch. Use dark pulse. Super effective. Level 46. Ooh, earthquake. Magnitude or earthquake? Eh, screw it, we'll use earthquake. Straight across. I did not mean to do that. God damn it. Let's do that again. There we go. Alright. Hey, you. Why is there two of you? Do I have to do a double battle? Is this what that is? Is this a double battle? Well, they're talking at the same time. They're twins. Wow. Oh, really? No. Well, guess what? I done double battles before. I even fought five people at once. Now there's two little kids. You think you guys can defeat me with the sun and the moon? I think that's gonna do something. Leaf Blade and you. I really want to use Circle, but I know that's gonna hurt my own Pokemon, but fuck it. I'm just gonna do it. I guess there's no need to use Surf when he's dead already. Oh, that's funny. That is funny. I didn't even see how many Pokemon they have. I think, do they only have one each or is it two? We'll see. He didn't really hurt me too much, so I'm not good for that. Oh, it looks like they only have one each, so this is gonna be easy. Ah, Hyper Potion. Damn it. Dark Pulse might do something? No. And then I use Wing Attack because me thinking I'm gonna win the battle right there. Like him using the freaking move. There. Now it's over. Now it is over. Level 50, level 37. Teamwork, you guys did nothing. My spooky chip is evolving! To the spookiest of the chips. Look at the boy. Look at him. This clubs. If only if I was playing, what generation is it? Diamond Pearl? Then like he would have another evolution. Shadow Punch. I love the third evolution. Shadow Punch. Confuse Ray. Shadow Ball is 80. Shadow Sneak is 40. So I kinda wanna get rid of... I think I want this. I'm getting rid of that fire move. Noise. Now I just need one more gem. It also means you can use dive. Okay, where do I get dive though? I mean, at least I could use it. Maybe we could get in this town somewhere. Well, look around. All right, let's go. The fuck was that now? Oh, something happened. It's end of the world. Chip. Let's go to my place. That's his place. The seal. Oh no. First thing appears the screen of the terrible team has unveiled the seal. Chip. My help. I don't know about that. Hey, there you go. That's how you get dive. Whoa, a scuba gear. Cool. But do I have to though? Do I have to? To the Pokemon Center first. Gotta heal up. Even though that gym battle was so easy. Alright, let's skedaddle. Alright, let's go. So we gotta go to that circle thing. Where was that at again? Did I go this way? Cause they said route 128, right? Or was it 126? I'm pretty sure I have to keep going down. Am I going the right way? I found it earlier. Now I don't even remember where it is. I don't remember. You know what? Bag. Dive. It's only one. I mean, it does do more damage than water gun. Screw it. Is it more this way? Cause I did find it earlier. I think I'm going the opposite way. I can't fly to the helmet seal though. I think it's this right here. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. It's this way. It has to be over here. It has to be. There it is. Go in the water and then use dive. There we go. Right? What's the point of this though? There's nothing here. That's where the light was. Confused. Am I supposed to go in here? There we go. Can I go up from here? I think I'm doing this completely wrong. Oh, there we go. Nah, not even gonna try. Oh boy, a puzzle now. Break, yes. Ah!
Let me guess, a Geodude.
Oh, that's not a Geodude. That's the bigger boy of Geodude. Let's see, let's just use that leaf blade. There we go. Oh! Please don't use self-destruct. You motherfucker. God damn it. That's not necessary. Why use the self-destruct? Why you do this to me? You're the one who didn't want to fight me. Bag. Lemonade. Okay, so it looks like this cave is filled with King Magma. God damn it, freaking bat. Run away. So I was trying to say, this cave looks like it's filled with King Magma. They're trying to awaken the ancient Pokemon, but we'll try to figure out what's going on in the next episode. So hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more videos. I like this. Bye.